One of the reasons why people fear the word witch so much is that it brings up ideas about women's power.
Who's the baddest witch in town?
A witch is a woman of the earth, down its dirt, inherited powers from birth. But back in the day, the witch hunts of Salem whipped up hysterical views against women, mob mentalities and manifestations, religion-influenced imaginations of congregations making observations behind closed doors, having conversations, disrespect for divine creations, defamation for generations. So I come forth with this evocation, give praise to my inspiration, the sacred feminine and woman inside, divine with the words and verses I write, born to rhyme when the lightning strikes. So if you don't like my record, I don't give a fuck.
Who's the baddest witch in town?
Raised in LA, colder than cool, definitely deadly, down with the old school.
Going way back on a payback deep cut, 1987 when the shit was rough. An old crone with my bitches brew, respect to the chicks who built the old school. Cold chillin' with my crew, rockin' classic tracks, putting spells on suckers like needles on wax, spittin' words unheard and trying to be pretty. I'm an underground queen representing my city, a heavy metal vet, you can check my history. Brutal lyricist, so vicious with the delivery, sharp as a tongue when souls collide, deep as the ocean and dark as a night. In the shadows of the industry I reside, on a pale horse of death I ride, three horsemen by my side, and my mic sounds mean, not motherfucking nice.
Who's the baddest witch in town?
Raised in LA, colder than cool, definitely deadly, down with the old school.
Who's the baddest witch in town?
Raised in LA, colder than cool, definitely deadly, down with the old school.
When I cast my circle, I will not hurt ya, I'll draw some blood and I'll convert ya, have your worship at my altar. Cause I'm harder than the rock of Gibraltar, monolithic, specific, a force majeure. When Mother Nature strikes, it's pure, like haute couture or Black Sabbath. I pull my lips just like a labyrinth, mazes and phrases only I knew, phases of the moon to guide you. A goddess in a congress of witches, a feminist, independent with this gift I spit like Bellatrix Lestrange. So come correct or don't speak my name, the first chick to embrace the word witch, a maverick, the original bad bitch.
Who's the baddest witch in town?
Raised in LA, colder than cool, definitely deadly, down with the old school.
We have been taught to fear the witch, but we are still drawn to her power. We have been taught to fear the witch, but we are still drawn to her power.
Who's the baddest witch in town?
By performing rituals like this one, many women feel they are finding the strength to fight for what they believe.
I think a witch is something that comes out of the ground and gives everybody magical powers.